There's no reason why I wouldn't be a great teacher.
Really?
They're gonna laugh at you. Tell them they're goofy. I'll be fine. They're only 8-year-olds. I remember what it was like to be an 8-year-old, I think. The little monsters! They're gonna eat me alive!
I got up early. I have plenty of time.
I'll just look over my lesson plan.
It's too early.
I wish I could just go back to bed.
I'm not a morning person.
Maybe if I just watch a little TV, I'll be able to relax.
Your mind must all work its way to learn.
His knowledge is power.
His schoolhouse rocking, the chip of the gun. Of your favorite schoolhouse, schoolhouse rock.
Hey, I didn't know these schoolhouse rock things were back on. I guess I have a little time to watch.
Hey, welcome to Schoolhouse Rock.
Live!
Where this is a schoolhouse, and you are rocking.
Who are you? What are you doing in my rec room?
Who are you, Tom?
Well, that's enough to you for one morning. I'm going crazy.
No, don't turn off the TV. Leave the TV on.
You want the TV? Take the TV. The TV's yours. Just leave me alone.
Relax, Tom. We're just different parts of you. We're all the ideas in your head.
And not just us, Tom. Do you realize how many ideas you have in your head? Just look around you.
Yeah. I don't understand this.
Don't you see?
Statue of